New developments. Michigan City is launching a new mixed-use development project in the heart of downtown, and it's hoping you can help. The city is seeking requests for proposals to purchase and develop an 8-acre parcel at 5th and Pine. They are looking for a focus on housing and retail with elements that would energize downtown. They also want to add a new grocery store. There will be a developer pre-proposal session on Tuesday, May 14th, and you can register for the session on our website, WNDU.com.